Okay guys, it's the final level and we're gonna get right into it. Oh. Oh shit. I don't remember where to go. Ah! Zelda bricks! Zelda bricks! Ah, you fuckers! Ow. That was bullshit. Well, there's only one checkpoint, so it's like a piss easy Ganon's Tower, kind of. Ow. Ow. Okay. Give me my fucking gold back. Alright, let's continue on. Oh shit. Uh-oh. What am I landing on? What am I landing on? Oh god, I don't like this. Eventually there's gonna be a break. Yeah, like right there, you dicks. One brick. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now where? Okay. Okay. Take it really slow. I don't know. I don't fucking like this. Probably go a little bit faster. Okay. There's a checkpoint. Alright, so I guess, yeah, this is it. Final boss. Kind of. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield night. Shield night. Okay. Shield night. Come with me. Let us leave this place. How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. I'm not chasing Spectre anywhere. Fuck him. So, have you come to slay me, knight? To avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil, shield knight. I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying, so please. Let us dance together into the abyss. I don't want to dance. I want to fight. Ooh, shit. Oh, the floor is breakable. Oh, fuck me. Ugh, why did I do that? Oh god, try again. At least I don't have to listen to the slut talk this time. Go, 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 go. Oh. Fuck! I'm gonna get that fucking fire rod out. I'm gonna use this on the bitch. See how she likes that. Come on, whore. Are you gonna... No, what the fuck? Does that repair the blocks? Oh, it does. And it saved me there. Fucking hell. Fucking skeevy cunt. Get up here and fight. Seriously. Fucking shit. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stick with the anchor. That way, if she acts like a little fucking bitch and runs underneath the stage, I can still smack the whore. What a fucking cunt. Like, get up here and fight. Fuck! Fucking slut! Half the shit doesn't even, like, hit her half the time. Oh wow. Fuck! Get up here, you bitch. Oh my God, like what the fuck? Try again. What a slut. Like, she doesn't even fucking stay up here and fight. She fucking runs away, hides under the stage like a bitch. Happened there. You fucking cunt. Just die. See, this is why they should have made a fucking shovel that increases your damage, not a whole bunch of gimmicky shit. Hard to tell if she's even gonna fucking come up here. Oh my fucking god, bitch. Got her. My god. Good, she turns back into shield me. Now she can stop being a whore. Yes, I don't even fucking care anymore. Let's just get this shit over with. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Ganon. Okay, so from what I remember is you have to avoid these orbs if you can. That's a big fucking if. And when she jumps up like that, you're supposed to jump onto her shield and then smack the beast. God damn. Fortunately, she does that when you're not even close to her. Got some hits on her, so what are you doing? Oh, what? Oh. Fucking shit. Nope. Fuck off. My fucking god, this thing is retarded. And how come these fucking chalices don't show up when I'm scrolling through my items? Let me down. Stupid bitch. Oh, you fucking cunt. God damn it, Shield Knight. What are you doing? She like moves around, and then when you're not even close to her, like she moves away from you, and then when she's away from you, she does her fucking shield prompt. Stupid. It's like, stick fucking close to me. There. God damn it, Shield Knight. Just leave her to die. Just leave her to die. Oh yeah, because she's so close to you, stupid bitch. I'll just stick over here. Nope. Now I am going to get fucking screwed again. Here. My only chance to get this now. Fuck. And now I have to do it without potions. That's fucking retarded. Okay, so I got kind of a pattern to avoid those things now. Or not. There we go. Bitch! What? Oh. Okay. Okay. It's over here. Nope, not going for that, bitch. I'm not stupid. Oh wow, like I had any chance of getting to that. Oh my god! I can't beat this. I don't think I can fucking beat this shit. Of course, if I leave the level now, I'll have to go and fucking do the whole thing again, and I'm not fucking doing that. Unfortunately, this game only has one difficulty, and that's fucking Nazi. So, yeah. Not much I can fucking do but stick it out and hopefully I can win. You're such a fucking cunt. What are you doing? God damn it. Fuck, Shield Knight! What are you fucking doing? Dumbest fucking AI in the world. Serious. My fucking god. Wow, she didn't even attempt to block any of that. Like she's supposed to. This little bitch needs to be put in her fucking place. God damn. Nope. Wow, Shield Knight, you are a dumb fucking cunt. I need to hit her one more fucking time and I'm gonna die. Fuck this shit. This is some fucking neo-Nazi bullshit. I swear to Christ. Can't even fucking get out of the range of these fucking orbs half the time. Fuck this shit. Staying the fuck away from her. You better block this shit, whore! Thank you! Oh my god. My god, the game fucks with you. It's like, oh, you're supposed to stay away from those, but you gotta stay close to Shield Knight because she's a whore. If you don't, she's going here. You fucking bucket mouth hoe. There you go. Come on. I can manipulate those things to go anywhere I want. Shield Knight, seriously, wake the fuck up! Got her! Fuck's sakes, finally! It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Good. Let's go. Fucking, oh, look at that. Shovel Knight gets his ass beat. Okay. You know, I don't even fucking care about reading this anymore. I'm just glad the fucking game is done. This magic's too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Good. See you both one last time. Good. She dies. This whole fucking mission was for nothing. Yay! My fuck. Oh look, a callback to Castlevania. Of course. So that was the end. So King Knight gets his ass turned into a servant. Fucked up. Iron Whale, Treasure Knight is what? Oh, he's getting looted. Sucks to be his ass. Oh, Plague Knight, what is he up to? Oh, I'm being a dick again, is he? Advanced Potion Class. Okay. Mole Knight. Excavation and Expeditions. Wandering Travelers. Always ready for battle. Okay. Propeller Knight. Oh god. Living the life carefree. Clockwork Tower, Tinker Knight. Toys for the children. I don't think you want his fucking toys anywhere near children. Polar Knight, okay. Okay, he's just staring off into blankness like a mongoloid retard. Whatever. Back at the campfire. Black Knight, safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Okay. Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Hopefully they don't make a sequel, because then people will expect me to play that, and I really don't fucking want to. Alright, so that was Shovel Knight, and oh, I can skip all this, so yeah. That's a pretty difficult game from what it looks like. It's definitely a lot harder than it would seem. But, anyways. Yeah, anyways, that's it. So, thank you guys for watching, and I shall see you guys next time. Oh, look at that. Shield Knight is actually alive. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Yeah, but, you know. At least I'm done with the game. I don't have to play it again until the DLCs are out. Which I don't even think I'm gonna bother buying. But yeah, that's it.